All right, today we're checking out Tesla. We'll listen to the song, What You Give. Let's get into it.
Expect this.
I thought it was gonna be chill the whole time.
Right. I mean, I thought it was gonna build up some, but I just didn't expect it to like rock this hard, you know? Like, this is like timeless.
I mean, I wasn't expecting any build up at all. So, this is a love song. I really don't expect love songs to build up. I know power ballads do build up sometimes, yeah. But this is not a power ballad, right?
Right.
I wouldn't quite call it that.
Right. But it's like that voice, I knew it was gonna build up. Like, I knew
what
he was gonna
get, interesting voice.
Right? I just knew he was gonna get like some raspy nastiness, you know? I just knew it was coming.
Yeah, that voice, I can't quite put my finger on what, like, how do you do that?
Right?
You know what I mean? I just can't even imagine it.
Right, and it's still got a little country twang to it, too. Like, in the background, they still got the, like,
but it's so, like, ugh, yeah. You know what I mean? Like, that sound. Like, how do you make that? Like, is your throat just like that? Is it damaged? Like, how do you make that sound?
It's almost like a, it's almost like, you know how Michael Jackson, right? Hear me out on this. When he was real young, there was like a the boyishness, like with the like raspy like rock sound, like the like, you know,
yeah.
Mixed together. I feel like that is here.
Okay, I could kind of see it.
You know what I mean?
Choose, it's a life you live. No, 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 no. It's not what you got, it's a what you give. And it ain't what it's like, but what it is.
That was wild. Wow. That's definitely going on my playlist.
Really?
Definitely. Definitely. That was good.
Man, I think he's making his voice like that. Because it didn't sound like that the whole time.
What do you mean?
The, like that. How do you even make that noise? But it did have a little bit of, like, even when he was singing, like, more of a smooth style, I guess there was a little, like, texture in the back. Like, way in the back. But the other times it feels like it's in the front. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's the main part of his voice.
Well, based on how many veins were popping out of his neck, you definitely have to scream. But where you place it is a different story. I don't know.
Yeah.
But you place it somewhere, and then you, like, scream in that placement.
So you think it's just natural with, like, the structure of his throat? It comes out like that?
No.
Life made it that way? Life events?
Partially. I think if people were talking, it would sound way more chill, but it would still have, like, a little texture on the, like, his talking voice. But then when he sings, I think he's, like, singing like this. Like, he's singing, like, in a spot and screaming. Hmm. I don't know. That was cool, though. Very talented.
Those vocals are so interesting.
Even the backup guitarist, I found his ad lib actually very interesting. It was pretty good because it was such contrast to the lead singer's voice. Like, the guitarist's voice was much deeper and it was like a different pitch and stuff, but it was very good contrast.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know, but I don't know.